doesn't seem normal. No one's around.
No signs of conflict, no spent ammo cases or bullet holes.
But there ought to be a rear guard at least. It makes no sense.
There has to be someone further inside. Cover me.
Thank you.
suppose. I just hope Datadyne haven't done anything to prevent this.
Virus detected.
Me and my big mouth.
Commencing countermeasures. Commence.
Dr. Carroll? Are you in control again? Can you stop the program?
Yes, I'm back again, my dear. But the program has run far too long for me to prevent it from completing. There's only one way out now.
What do you mean?
When the program has run, I will have control of a vastly powerful weapon. It cannot be allowed to exist, so I must destroy the Seton. And unfortunately, myself along with it. I'm sorry, Joanna. There's no other way. I've no time to discuss this. Go now! Avoid the Skedar and you will have time to escape. This has been an honor. Goodbye, Joanna Dark.